Louvre Museum is one of the most famous and visited museums in the world. Located in the heart of Paris, France, the Louvre houses an incredible variety of artwork and artifacts from different civilizations and time periods. In this video, we will take a closer look at the history of Louvre Museum, its collection, and why it is the most visited destination for art lovers. The Louvre was originally a fortress built in the late 12th century to protect Paris from invasion. It was later transformed into a royal palace, and in the 17th century it was turned into a public museum displaying the royal collection of artwork. Over time, the Louvre added more buildings and expanded its collection, becoming the massive museum complex we know today. The Louvre collection is vast and diverse, spanning from ancient antiquities to modern and contemporary art. Some of the most famous and the prized work in the Louvre include Mona Lisa by Leonardo da Vinci, arguably one of the most famous paintings in the world. Wayne's Victory of Samothrace, a Hellenistic sculpture that stands 18 feet tall. Venus de Milo, an ancient Greek sculpture of the goddess of love. Liberty Leading the People by Eugene Delacroix, a painting that became an iconic symbol of French Revolution. In addition to those famous works, the Louvre also has an extensive collection of Islamic art, Egyptian antiquities, and a decorative art object. The Louvre Museum opens every day except on Tuesday and some holidays. Visitors can purchase tickets online in advance or at the museum entrance. The Louvre is massive, covering over 782,000 square feet with over 32,000 objects, so it's recommended to plan your visit ahead of time. One of the best ways to experience the Louvre is to take a guided tour or an audio tour, which will provide a fascinating insight on the collection. Visitors can also explore the Louvre on their own by following the museum route or planning their own itinerary. The Louvre is home to a Wayne ritual cemetery statue, which many believe it caused. Legend has it that anyone who touches the statue will suffer misfortune. The Louvre entrance features a large invented pyramid which seems to sink into the ground. This unique design was created by the architect Leonardo in 1989. The Louvre is a massive museum and it's impossible to see everything in one visit. Decide what exhibit interests you the most and plan accordingly. The Louvre is a very popular attraction and can get very crowded. Arriving early allows you to avoid the crowd and have more time to explore. The Louvre is massive and you will be doing a lot of walking. Wearing a comfortable footwear can make your experience much more enjoyable. A guide tour can offer you a unique perspective on architecture and provide some interesting insight. Some of the Louvre's most famous exhibits include the Mona Lisa, the Wayne Ritual Cemetery, and the Venus de Milo. Don't miss this iconic work of art. The Louvre can be overwhelming and exhausting. Take a break and rest your feet to avoid becoming too tired. The Louvre Museum is a true gem that deserves a spot on every traveler's bucket list. Whether you are an art enthusiast or just someone who appreciates beauty and history, the Louvre is an experience that will stay with you for a lifetime. Thank you for watching and we hope you will visit the Louvre soon. If you like this video, subscribe and hit the bell notification. We love you.